As we continue to think about the light of peace on the second Sunday of Advent, Tessa and Chase will read from several scripture passages.